trying to escape before the parents catch you.
A bit late for that.
Sorry, I probably should have asked if I could have stayed over.
Don't you shouldn't. This is my home too. Sure, my dad didn't expect you to stay at home, did you, Dad? It's a complete wreck.
Maybe I should sell up. Buy a little flat in town, a little pied-à-terre.
Get you. Could go somewhere cool like Ancoats or New Islington.
Oh, yeah, you can't move for the cafe culture there. Breakfast in a different spot every day.
Oh, you could have sourdough sarnies, drinks in jam jars.
Kombucha, kimchi, anything artisanal.
That is what?
Ah, oh, I'm going to go pack my bags and moving in with you.
You're not really thinking of moving in with Paula, are you?
Not at the minute, no. I always liked a bit of property porn. Would it be so bad if I did? Don't you like Paula?
Yeah, she's all right.
All right? Is that the best you can do?
Well, she's in her 50s. She's the same age as me and your mum.
So?
What does a woman her age want with you?
Oh, thanks for that.
No, I mean, you must be at different stages of your life. You must want different things.
I have no idea why you're bringing this up now. Me and Paula have been seeing each other for months.
Yeah, and I'll be honest with you. I thought it was a flash in the pan.
Whatever you think, me and Paula are brilliant together. And it isn't a phase or a fad. We love each other. So like it or not, you better get used to it.
Paula, wait!
Sorry, I've got it.
Apologies, Kev. I'd have left earlier, only had to take a call from work.
Look, don't go. Stay with us, eh? Please.
I really don't mind.
No, I know you don't, but Sophie does. And call me a soft touch, but I like my daughter being happy.
You're a soft touch. I'm sorry, there's been a change of plan. How much do I owe you?